New this morning on 7 News, baby teeth with grown-up problems. Preschoolers are now packing operating rooms at Children's Hospital Colorado for dental procedures. 7 News reporter Amanda Kost takes a closer look at this growing issue.
A little heart beating, his baby teeth rotting.
We're here with Guillermo Marin Soto, a four-year-old here for dental rehab.
A tiny mouth riddled with decay.
This is all decay here.
On the table.
A little bit of everything.
Extractions.
Baby tooth root canals and crowns.
Out of 20 baby teeth, they're treating 16.
His mouth is in very bad shape.
So bad, the child needs to go under for treatment. Nothing new for this pediatric dentistry team at Children's Hospital Colorado.
This is the fourth case today.
We're booked 5 months out in the OR, and that's 3 days a week, 2 rooms a day.
More than 3,000 OR visits last year just for pediatric dentistry.
And it just keeps increasing. It's the more we do, the more we need. We're mostly seeing children under the age of 5 or 6 here.
Parents seeking help, often too late, and not until it gets this bad. So painful, children can't sleep.
We just had a child yesterday. Every tooth in his mouth needed treatment. Every tooth.
It is a very safe and comfortable treatment.
But it's expensive. Average cost, more than $3,000. Bottom line.
These cases are preventable, but we are dealing with a host of factors.
Primarily, I think it's education.
In fact, our experts say 80% of the problem is coming from 20% of the population. Putting off the dentist, not enough brushing, flossing, and sippy cups filled with the biggest cavity culprit, sugary beverages. Another problem? Candy, especially sour candy. We found some with acid levels so high, it's almost equal to battery acid. From the newsroom, Amanda Kost, 7 News.
Very eye-opening. Now, experts tell us a child's first dental checkup should be at age 1. And beware, parents, you can pass cavities onto your own children through bacteria in saliva, even with a spoon you share. So we've posted more resources for you online at thedenverchannel.com. Just click on that big red box.